Dumelang, Lina Lameki Bitumelo. I'm 29 years old.
Give me some.
Fuck off.
You can come in.
Hi, how are you?
Good, yourself.
Good, are you?
COVID-19 is not over yet.
Oh. Fuck off!
My name is Paul from Dobson. No, Jakudo. Oh, thank you. This is
good. Thank you. I'm not my expectations, Marie. Not for Tun.
Even the outfit. No way.
Ah! Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know where we're going in men's fashion, but this ain't it.
So, who's Paul?
Paul is a humble guy from Dobsonville.
All right.
So I was born and raised in Zambia.
Oh, Zambia.
Let me pretend I care. Okay, I'm done.
Oh, okay,
so then
that's
we had to
nice.
Come back
interesting.
To South Africa. Exactly.
So, why are you here?
Damn!
I mean for a debt.
Oh, debt, yikes. Oh, no.
Oh, only
I'm looking for somebody. Precisely.
Hey!
Okay, funny dating. And then the elephant, good see you. I should go to Uzele.
You must ask the right questions.
Yeah,
I think Kuka was confused. So, Paul, how old are you?
I'm 35.
35.
Oh, not bad.
He looks 40.
I'm a man. I'm 40.
Not to Baba. Ubaba one onom day at home.
Every time I come in the kitchen, you in the kitchen. In the goddamn refrigerator.
Okay, but I don't see him as a type of way whom I can play with. Because I love playing.
What do you mean by that?
How many girlfriends have you had?
I think in my past relationships, I think I've had at least two. Ever since I came to South Africa.
So how long it was?
The last one only ended, lasted 3 years.
Let me pretend I care.
So in this 2 year space,
I'm busy trying to find myself.
What the fuck does that even mean?
I don't think Utamba manga friend, we are born now. I mean, Ubano nga fungba na.
Fuck you too, bitch!
Just tell me a little bit about Vitumelo. What type of a person is she?
She's a very bubbly person.
Her name Bubbles.
Mm-hmm. And
when you say bubbly, like, what do you mean? A no-nonsense person?
No, yeah. Bubbly as in terms same. Of when she walks in, she's bubbly.
Yeah.
English is not really my strongest subject.
She's always laughing.
She's always laughing.
Yeah. Mm.
Is she modesty? Because I'm looking for somebody who is modesty.
What's that?
Is she modesty?
Say again?
I'm looking for somebody who is modesty.
English, language, study that.
Ah, very, yeah. Mm. Can I ask you, are you the type to be controlling?
But it's just who I am. I sacrificed so much of my life. Can I at least get laid? You know?
Are you controlling in a relationship?
I'm not stereotyped.
Okay.
I'm open-minded. So
this video is how to spot if your man is controlling.
I'm not stereotyped.
Okay.
I'm open-minded.
You know he's controlling because who the hell does that?
I'm not controlling. I think my facial expression says something very different.
So when you pick Dumi,
gotcha, bitch.
She has to visit you.
Mm-hmm.
Arrangement, Uganda.
Yeah, because you live with your parents.
Hey, auntie.
Is it back room?
No, inside the house.
Hell no.
What's all that movement back there?
That shows that he has not grown. He doesn't know how it is to be on his own.
My mom always said, life was like a box of chocolates.
Fuck off.
So it's gonna be a problem.
So it's gonna be you
your
me, parents.
Do me, my sister.
Your sister.
I beg your pardon.
35.
I'm Marie's best friend.
My parents are older, so I don't need to live very far from them, do you understand?
Yo, guy.
Is he sirs?
He ain't, sir.
I have to stay with my parents because my father is old and sick, and he definitely depends upon my help.
So, do you work?
I'm not working. I'm unemployed.
Unemployed and you're not doing anything.
Yeah, and are you comfortable with
it? I'm studying with your niece right now.
Okay.
So what are you doing?
And you don't have any side hustle or something?
I used to have a side hustle, but because of COVID-19.
I don't sell crack. I'm a prostitute.
It was affected my business.
So what was the side hustle?
I used to sell chickens.
But I think you can still do that. You don't think so?
Every time I come in...
Chickens.
Yeah.
Because
the people that are about to be eating.
People have kids that they're trying to feed for the special. And you mean to tell me that we can't feed our kids? Because y'all didn't order enough chicken?
Right now, they're not working most of the places, you understand? Our sister beans, most of the people that used to buy.
I think that's bad because I'm sure hungry.
Are you the type to make excuses?
No.
Oh, yeah, because we don't like those people.
Who is this we you keep on talking about?
I think they were very much attacking on me.
Usando very lazy. He must come up with another excuse.
No chicken? They just had a chicken. I beg your pardon?
Okay, romantic.
Okay. I need to learn that.
You're not romantic.
I don't know exactly what romantic is. Probably maybe buying ice cream, taking some of the chocolates. I don't know. It's probably maybe buying ice cream, taking some of the chocolates. I don't know. No, niyabonga osisi to meet you.
Yeah. Okay. Don't come back.